Bomb.
Put the palm sugar in. Once the sugar starts melting, you can start stirring. Stir until it's fully melted. Your caramel should look like this when it's fully melted. Add water, add your tamarind, add your fish sauce. That's what your pad thai sauce should look like. Get your pan nice and hot. Shallots, tofu, saute for like a minute. Add your protein, we chose chicken. Add your noodles. Add in your sauce. Make room for two eggs. And then scramble.